Members of the jury now know what the voice of shooting victim Hanna May Rhoden sounds like. That's because prosecutors played audio clips recorded before the 2016 Pike County massacre. Those recordings were made secretly by confessed killer Jake Wagner. Jake's brother George is currently on trial for murder. 4 months before she was shot to death, Hanna Mae Rhoden and Jake Wagner had a testy exchange that Jake secretly recorded. It was about custody issues involving the young daughter they had together.
Come on, we went. So you pick up today, and I pick up tomorrow, and so on and so on.
Hanna told Jake, in so many words, he didn't have the right to be so controlling.
Yeah, my daughter.
I don't care. Have a nice day.
It appears prosecutors played that recording because custody of Jake and Hannah's daughter has been cited as the reason 8 members of the Rhoden family were murdered, allegedly by Jake, his brother George, and their parents, Billy and Angela. On another recording Jake made, listen to what George Wagner had to say and how he said it to his niece after she'd spent time with her mom, Hanna Rhoden.
Why are you so filthy?
Jurors heard audio recordings like that one, which often sounded garbled after a former Ohio BCI agent talked about collecting footprint evidence from the 3 Wagner men a few months before they were arrested.
And can you tell us what that is?
That's a foam impression of the right foot of Jake Wagner.
Prosecutors did not dwell on the footprint evidence today. It will likely come back into play when BCI agents testify in greater detail about shoe print evidence collected from locations where Rhoden loved ones were killed. Now, witnesses for the state of Ohio also testified today about items of interest the Wagners purchased before and after the 2016 murders. One such item was a Captain America costume mask. It was a cosplay latex mask that belonged to George Wagner. It was purchased less than 2 weeks before the Pike County massacre. Reporting live tonight in Waverly, Todd Dykes, WWT News.